Now question number 2. Let A equal to 1, 2, 3 and B equal to x such that x is a prime number less than 10. Find A cross B and B cross A. We'll find the solution, children. A equal to 1 comma 2 comma 3. B equal to you have to write the elements. Listen here. X such that x is a prime number less than 10. So we have to write the prime numbers which are less than 10. What are the prime numbers less than 10? 2, 3, 5, 7. That's all. So now we know what is A and what is B. Now we will find the Cartesian product, that is A cross B equal to 1 comma 2 comma 3 cross product 2 comma 3 comma 5 comma 7. How to write the cross product, children? First we will take this first element and we'll write the ordered pair with the elements from B. First we'll take 1. We have to pair it with 2. So 1 comma 2. Again with 1 we have to pair it with 3. 1 comma 3. Next 1 comma 5. Next 1 comma 7. Similarly, next we will take the second element. Second element is 2. Again you have to start with second element 2 comma 2. Next 2 comma 3. Next 2 comma next element is 5. Next 2 comma 7. Next we'll start with the third element. Third element is 3. 3 comma 2. Next 3 comma next element is 3. Next 3 comma next element is 5. Next 3 comma next element is 7. Now we have completed writing the ordered pairs. Now we have completed the order pairs. Listen here. So therefore A cross B equal to 1 comma 2, 1 comma 3, 1 comma 5, 1 comma 7, 2 comma 2, 2 comma 3, 2 comma 5, 2 comma 7. 3 comma 2, 3 comma 3, 3 comma 5, 3 comma 7. You have been asked to find out A cross B and B cross A. The same way you have to find out B cross A. Listen here. So now you have to write the B element first. B it is 2, 3, 5, 7 cross product. A element is 1, 2, 3. Now you have to take this first element. You have to write the ordered pair with this 3 element. So this B cross A, try it by yourself and complete it, ma.